that it was only in theaters. Well, I was thinking, if that gets the most books, then I'll like wait till it comes out on Blu-ray and react to it. So anyway, from my understanding, Luca is about two little sea monsters visiting the human world, and nobody actually knows that they're sea monsters. It should be good. Probably enjoy it. He's teaching a school of fish. Okay. Land monsters? No, it's different. I knew it. Just me, or does that cat look like Hitler? I'm sure that cat looks like that guy. Yeah, the cat looks just like her dad. He's literally a fish out of water. was not the ending I expected. I was expecting it to end with Luca and Alberto going back to the ocean. I was not expecting everyone would find out they were sea monsters and they would become part of the human world. I think the moral of the story is, even if you're a fish out of water, you can still make new friends and learn to fit in. I was not expecting this movie to have a moral. That was a surprise. Anyway, good movie. 10 out of 10 for exceeding expectations. See you next time.